hear these words of Dr. Howard Thurman. The movement of the Spirit of God in the hearts of men often calls them to act against the spirit of their times, or causes them to anticipate a spirit which is yet in the making. In a moment of dedication, they are given wisdom and courage to dare a deed that challenges and to kindle a hope that inspires. Go in peace.